I'd rather blue.
Let's go
stop.
Talk, Eve. Come on. Is Ash testifying today?
He didn't add her because he wasn't sure if she was going to be available.
Oh, we're fucked. Her testimony is very important. We're so fucked.
Stop dooming. I don't know what his game plan is. Can you tell Apple he looks like Nick Simone?
He looks fine. He's got like that K-pop hairstyle.
At the end of the day, they don't have the weapon. They don't have any witnesses.
Well, they do have my exact location next to the body, so.
At the end of the day, Bloom already sent us all to jail, so that's all he cared about.
Well, I mean, I want to fucking win this court case and shove it in his fucking face.
I don't want to jinx anything. Bailey has always historically been a tough pull for me.
Fuck. What's our angle here? What are we going for?
Relentlessly attacking the credibility of Kyle Pred because he doesn't have any.
If they call me on the stand, what do I do?
If you don't want to take the stand, you don't have to take the stand. The case is about reasonable doubt and them having to prove. The more you talk on the stand, the more that they can put you in a corner. It's a risk I wouldn't take.
Miss Eve Summers and Mr. Lang Buddha sit at the defendant's table ready to spin a tale of coincidence. There is no coincidences here. Facts don't lie.
We're so fucked.
We will demonstrate today there is plenty of reasonable doubt. The burden of proof will not be met by the end of this court case today.
Assume yes, I'm a dummy and know nothing about cell phone triangulation.
Yes,
lead me through this because I have no idea what the hell any of this means.
Oh, we're fucked. Low-key, this phone triangulation shit is so strong. We're so fucked. Yeah. Are we in math class or a fucking court case? I'm very confused right now.
Is Lang, Buddha, and Crystal Clear were at the exact same location, the exact same time.
Where am I, though? Am I that circle? Oh, I'm the triangle.
This is also the location that Buddha made a purchase, abducted Crystal Clear with the help of Eve Summers.
Did I make a purchase? Murphy, we're fucked, aren't we?
We've seen a lot of triangles today in this case. Contrary to what the prosecution stated, it does not pinpoint exactly where a bunch of people are. So an approximation. Kyle Pred has absolutely no credibility as a human being because he's a convicted treasonist engaged in an armed conflict with our country. Mr. Buddha, who, by the way, will have been a political opponent of Mr. Pred.
We established a clear motive here. I don't think we did. We have a lot of circumstantial evidence of triangles overlapping. So as a conclusion, I find these two not guilty.
That's like what they did to O.J. Simpson, you think?
That's exactly what they did.